Now to a wild chase in Miami-Dade, Florida. Police pursue a 16-year-old on an ATV. They followed him along a canal, through marshland, and on a dirt path. It started when the teen, along with two other suspects, allegedly assaulted a male victim. When he took off to get help, one of the suspects pulled out a gun. Police nabbed two of the suspects, but the third led them on that chase for nearly 30 minutes and then gave up.